they will ask me something like, is it true that you are a woman in a man's body? And when did you decide to become a girl? Do you have sex life? And all kind of questions that to me it's really offensive.